I'm just not used to you looking like that yet.
Probably because if this was, wait, Diana now resembles a real cat, and if this was the real world, you would be her dinner now.
Fortunately, this is just a coloring book, and the animals don't eat each other here.
Well, I surely am glad.
Me too. That would be gross.
Did you know that if the animals in this coloring book were real, most of them wouldn't even be able to see color?
That's just weird.
It would make things a lot less complicated.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I don't like what you started, me.
I didn't start anything. The little kid's color in the book started it.
It wouldn't have mattered nearly as much if you wouldn't have made such a big deal out of it.
Because it is a big deal. You know, it's a coloring book. The whole appearance is everything.
Janine is getting carried away.
You too?
What do you mean?
The words were complaining to me about this morning.
And she didn't listen to a thing you said.
Neve, I did something terrible. I let Janine talk me out of hugging Alice.
Before she got colored?
No, after.
Well, why would you want to hug Alice after she got colored anyways?
Because she's my friend, and she was upset.
Diana, I thought you figured this out already. Apparently not. Things change.
Actually, I did catch that. But we're talking about not being able to hug a friend.
I'm confused.
You just said you let Janine talk you into it.
Is that not what she said?
That is what she said.
And is that what happened?
That is an accurate representation.
Does that mean yes?
Yes.
Okay. So,
well, if you're taking the blame for it, then why are you blaming Janine?
It wasn't just the hug. Janine said some really terrible things to Alice. And I let her.
Why?
I feel like she's sort of controlling me. I would have acted the way I did if it weren't for her.
Really?
Yes.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Go talk to Janine.
About what? And say what?
I don't know. Then it doesn't matter.
But it does.
What happens if you get colored by the boy?
I'm a bunny rabbit. Girls love bunnies. She'll color me. But I mean, either way, Diana, if you don't like what Janine says, then don't go along with it. But don't stand here and complain to me about it. If you want to hug Alice, then go and hug Alice.
You don't think I should?
Listen to yourself. What do you think you should do?
Do you think if I hug Alice, that her colors would rub off of me?
And do what? Stain you?
Yeah.
Look, I don't know. Maybe? I haven't thought about it. But... But I'm not going to be the one to find out. I mean, if you want to hug Alice, then you do it since you're so upset about it.
I don't know if I can.
Why not?
Because I'm not like Alice anymore.
You do agree with me and Janine.
No, it's different. I feel bad about it. Things shouldn't be the way they are. We should be happy about getting hurt. We should be celebrating with each other. We shouldn't be losing our friends over it.
Well, Diane, I'll be honest. It doesn't matter how bad you feel, you're not going to do anything about it. So either go do something, or stop complaining to me about it.
Are we done? Okie dokie.